feel like God when I'm out all I see. I sit up on my dolly, can't nobody get in my league. But I'm taking my polo, show up, dealing the shit. Yeah, let's kill. There we go. You sold by not awakening. Go, half health already. Nice, I killed. Bro, we're just playing Goku Black today. I don't feel like playing anybody special. Goku Black's still one of those characters I enjoy playing. I don't know why, man. This freaking volley does so much insane damage. Not to mention his awakening is so good as well, especially if you hit your Reaper Slice or where that move is. That move Silent Spine to hit, I don't know why, but yeah, let's play some Goku Black and just upload a video, because I couldn't upload ABA yesterday because it was being so laggy and so annoying, but it is what it is. I get some energy. All right, okay, I gotta keep blocking because it's just gonna throw a stupid stun thing. Really, man? Just gonna keep blocking? Wow, okay, so you just waited to do that? Okay. Okay, because that makes sense. What that? Dog, man. Man's really blocking. Come on, dude. Everyone's going to connect. Yeah, I can't reach that. And for some reason, hit. What? Okay. So dumb. Oh, that means you do that. Did I snipe him? Oh, I was about to say. Dog, man, I swear. What do I do with the energy that blocks half the time? See, the only time he beats aggressive is when he has freaking moves, but when he doesn't, he just freaking camps. Come on, dude. Freaking, that came out so slow. Why do I keep hitting one? What the heck? Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, man. I'm gonna just camp out my second stock, man. This kid is being so damn annoying. I hit my one again. Do I have a freaking auto clicker on? I think I do. And for some reason it worked. Okay, that's so, that makes so sense. Oh. Oh my god, dude. Come on, dude. What is my M1, man? It's awaken. I do have a freaking auto clicker on. Yep, let you kill. Wow, man, I swear. So annoying, man. Why do I deal with such annoying kids in rank? Alright, back with another match. I think it's a. Oh my god, man. Freaking hate the ban system in this game. Like, let us ban more characters. It's so dumb. Ooh, my sensitivity's a little too up. Ooh, that's a little too up. Oh my god. What? Okay. Let me turn that down a bit. Okay, there we go. I can't move. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, dude. What is wrong with this stupid game? Get away from that. There we go. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to use my three, but it was down. What? Okay. That should kill. Wow. And my M1 didn't hit. This game's so great. Oh. There we go. Damn, I should have waited. Come on, dude, let me extend my M1s, please. Oh my god. It's awakened. Let's not risk it. Make sure he dies. There we go. Come on, dude. Wow, this game is so great. There we go. He's sold by not awakening. Easy, boy. I'm being toxic in this video, man. I don't care. Sit, kid. Sit. And get blocked. So I'm being toxic, man. I'm done trying to be nice, man. Like, honestly, rank's so toxic today. Honestly, man, like, honestly, it does need to add more ban systems to the game. More bans to the game. Give us like 3 each. Because honestly, it's so annoying to fight the same damn character. Like, I don't want to fight Lumi, the Million or whatever his junk name is. I don't want to fight Law. I don't want to fight Rukia, but I can only ban one character, so I can't do nothing about it. This is so dumb. Oh, I should be able to hit him. Damn. There we go, nice. Ooh, that was close. Oh my god. Man, that Powerball is so dog, man. Man, I did like a whole 360. Wow, come on, man. I swear, M1's in my game. I'm cursed with M1's, man. I can never M1 good because somehow it doesn't work half the time. My phone vibrated. What? Okay. Come on, man. There we go. Trade it with that. So dumb. I'm not sure if he used his down smash. I don't think he did. Nice, some with that. Come on, dude. Come on, my M1's Neverland. There we go. Why'd I try challenging that, dude? And no freaking. Oh, you're so damn lucky. Okay, it's awakened. Damn, he dodged it. Go, half health ready. Nice, I killed. Damn, he dodged it again. I should die from that. Nope. Okay, let's just wait it out. Be patient. Be patient, guys. Nice. GG. At least he's the only person that wasn't toxic this game. Oh my god, man. GG. Man, that was scary though. If I messed up one wrong move, I could have like my whole entire health would have drained just from Sanji's leg kicks. But lucky I had a sudden burst up. I'm not sure why they removed instant transmission as a evasive. I guess everybody complained about that, but literally has like freaking 5-second evasive, but whatever. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. A bit toxic this match, or not this match, this video, because honestly, man, rank is, I don't know what is up with this time I'm playing. Like, usually I don't run into these toxic people who just freaking play like this. I don't know what happened today. I guess it's because a whole bunch of people said, oh, rank's back up, so let's get back on, let's hop on, because I haven't played ABA rank in a bit. And I guess a lot of people are playing it right now because it was weird like yesterday, because like it was so damn laggy, like the frames, I'm not sure what was happening, but it was like going slow motion. It was unplayable. Like almost all your moves were like freaking 1 second. Like, I wasn't gonna say it was like took 3 seconds to use, especially for like, let's see, who was I using? I was using freaking Jin. I was using Jin, and his freaking barrage, it took like a whole 5 seconds to actually finish. And I couldn't even use what's the stupid spear, the poke thing after I knocked him back. It was so annoying, man. But yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. A bit toxic. I hope you enjoy it. Drop 100 likes and I'll upload another video tomorrow. Like, honestly, man, please drop 100 likes, because I don't know, I just like when the videos do so well. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye.